Have you had the same old boring hairstyle for years? Our next guest is showing us how you can reinvent yourself with a whole new look in just a few minutes. Nick Chavez has worked with tons of celebrities, including Sharon Stone and Elle Macpherson, and this morning he's going to give two of our fabulous Studio 10 audience members a bit of a makeover. Welcome, Nick, to the show.
Hey, good morning. Hi, everybody. Nice to see you. Mwah,
mwah. Oh, very beautiful. Hollywood. Can we talk about your hair to begin with?
How blessed am I?
Of Hollywood hair.
I'm so blessed to have this hair.
And it actually, you started out actually by cutting the manes of horses.
Right, I started cutting the manes and tails of the horses, and what I realized, if I can do that, I can do people. So I started doing that. The great part is, the horses don't talk back.
And it's all
hey,
real.
Hey, Joe, how are you? I'm sorry, sweetie. Good to see you.
I'm more excited that he does all the Beverly Hills Housewives.
I just do Yolanda from the Beverly Hills Housewives. I've been really, really blessed and been doing hair for a long time, and I just am here for TVSN, the shopping channel. Oh. So you all can follow me on Nick Chavez BH on my Instagram.
Oh, fantastic. Now, I can't wait to see what you do with our fabulous audience members, Kathy here and Daniela. Let's start with Kathy. Kathy, how long have you had your hairstyle
for? Do you want to be my assistant?
I will. I'd love to.
Great.
A few years?
Yeah. A few years.
Yeah. It's harder with shorter hair, isn't it?
You know what? It kind of is. But what we want to do is I have this product called the Soft Locker. It's really easy. It's going to give you that piecey, that sexy, that messy look so not every hair is in place.
Yes.
What's so great about it is all you have to do is just put just a little bit like this on. I think hair today should be a little bit more messier, don't you think?
Yes.
Yeah, so you don't look like you're done. Undone. So there we go. Okay. All I'm putting is just a small amount on my hand, just like this, right? It's shea butter in here. Now watch how quick this is. I'm just gonna go in here and just do this. Do you see what I just did to her? This is what is so cool. We just gave her a current look. It's spiky, it's PC. Okay, look at you. Isn't that gorgeous? Yes, and you know what we'll do? We'll just spray this with my volumizing extra hold hairspray, and this is done in a matter of seconds. So ladies, second, third day hair, you're gonna be able to have hair like this, and look how much thicker it looks.
Kathy, how do you feel with that?
Oh yeah, fantastic. Wow.
And the best part is you can also spike out these little pieces right here. So if you've got a great layered haircut or razored cut, look at that, what that does. See how that is?
That's really giving her a lift.
It's not sticky.
Okay, here's this. Watch this. We can just brush this down just like this in a matter of 2 seconds.
I'll do it again.
I know she's probably like, oh my goodness, what is he doing? Watch how easy this is. This is what we call
the
soft lock. Just like that. Look what I just did. In a matter of seconds, we changed that style, and that's what you want. You want to be able to get up and go, girls. Time is of the essence. Look at that.
Wow. I love that. All right, let's...
Okay, Daniela here. What are we doing here?
Well, what we have here is our little girl here has got some curly hair. And right now, the rain is out there. You girls know it plays havoc on the hair. So what we're going to do is we're going to put a little bit of this soft locker on it. It's got shea butter. Shea butter is actually really good for the hair because it's going to hydrate and it's going to moisturize the hair. So again, the key is just to use a small amount. You know, what's the old saying?
Size of a pea?
Yes, or actually just a little bit like that because less is more. Mm. You know, most of you women, you dig into product and then you freak out when it's all... crazy and clumpy. You want to flip your head over, sweetie?
Oh.
Now, if any of you girls want to create some volume, see what I'm doing here? I'm opening up her hair, and then I'm scrunching this into the hair. Do you see already how the curls are coming back in there? I'll put a little bit more of this on there. It's so easy to use. You can't make a mistake. Girls, this is your go-to product. It's tried and true, and you're going to see how much more volume she has. Okay, flip your head back, sweetheart.
Oh, wow.
Okay, this is taking it to the next degree. Okay, you better go out tonight, sweetheart, because you look gorgeous. Is that great?
Wow.
Look at the volume on that.
Wow.
Is that great?
That is Sarah Jessica Parker.
Isn't it?
It is.
This is what's happening. And any of you ladies out there, if somebody tells you that you need to cut your hair short, don't listen to them. Be sexy, be gorgeous by day and glamorous by night, and make your walking wherever you're going your red carpet. You act like you're on the red carpet all the time.
Sashay down that.
What's some of the biggest mistakes?
I think one of the biggest mistakes with product is that people or women, they use too much of it. Less is more. The other thing is you got to find products that are going to hydrate, that are going to moisturize your hair. So if you're bleaching your hair out with blonde, you're going to have to use shampoos and serums. I have a line called Velvet Mesquite Serum, which is ancient tradition and modern technology. I'm Mexican and Indian. So what I've done is I've taken those herbs, the aloe vera, the chamomile, the velvet mesquite tree, and I've created these products that are going to hydrate, moisturize your hair, which will be good for your hair. So my thing is, women should always be beautiful. Look the best you can be.
We've got to ask the girls what they think. How do you feel?
I love it.
It's great.
Can I take you home?
Oh, yeah. Are you kidding? I'm like, listen, I can just be living the life the whole time. Look how sexy she looks. Yeah. So ladies, you know, you want to have that feeling. It's all about a feeling. Mm. It's all about feeling gorgeous. It's all about feeling glamorous. And any of you men who are watching, always tell your wife, your girlfriend, how gorgeous and beautiful they are. Aww. It's so important because I think that women are like beautiful crystal or Lalique. Don't let them collect dust.
You're like a beautiful crystal too, Kathy.
Yes, isn't she? Yay. Look at her, our little girl here. Mwah. You're such good sports. Mwah. Oh, I love it.
Look, ladies, you both look so fantastic, and we want to make sure that everyone in our studio audience gets to look fantastic.
Absolutely.
As well. You're all going home with some of Nick's award-winning products. How good is that?
That's really, really great, and I really want to thank you, Channel 10 here, and you girls, Joe and Sarah, and all the studio audience. Follow me on Nick Chavez BH.
All without a hair out of place.
Yes.
Nick Chavez, thank you so much
for
joining us.
Thank you, girls. Love you. Bye. Thank you.